do everyone? Me and my lovely wife.
Hey everybody.
Are off on a road trip. Because it's a beautiful day out. Shocker, I have a Saturday off work. And we are heading to Niantic Boardwalk near Mystic. How excited are you?
So excited.
Yes.
Look, we got the sunroof open.
Yes, we do.
The window's open.
Yes, we do. Yes. Yeah, beautiful day out. This is the first real nice day we've had this year as well. So hopefully we are going to make the most of it. Here we are. This is the Niantic Bay Boardwalk. A very windy but sunny day to come here. Is this your first time here?
Yes.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, man. That goes for both of us. But yeah, this is really cool. I think it's about a mile long boardwalk with a railway line running right next to it. Thank you.
finishing off our adventure today. We were at the Crystal Mall earlier shopping. Yeah, we ended up buying a boat shelf.
Yay!
A boat shelf, yes.
I've been looking for so long.
Yeah, we finally got it.
And they were the last two. Well, one for Mom and one for us.
Yeah, nice ride.
Yay!
I can tell you how excited it is. But yeah, we it started to get a bit chilly out, so we thought it would be best if we headed home. And we decided to end with a little meal at this place that I recently visited for the first time recently. It's a restaurant in East Haven called The Sandpiper. And we are both each having a plate of delicious chicken tenders and fries. Chips for my fellow British friends. Yes. That look, I can tell you now, that is delicious, and this is a really cool place as well.
Yep.
And as you can see, it's very packed. Yes. So, hope you enjoyed watching our little adventure today. Thanks very much for watching, and from both of us.
Bye.
Bye-bye, and peace out.